Anyway.
Necromancer. Lame. Him.
Okay, what was we doing?
Yeah.
No summon sign seen?
No. I moved on, but...
Okie dokie. Surely I can kill this guy now. Whoa. Crazy skeleton. No way. Ah, oh, sorry.
I really do not like catacombs.
Well, you'll be right. I've never been here. I like it. There's an arch around here somewhere. Eat lightning bolt. You can't touch us. Lucerne.
Ding. Ding 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 ding. Oh, where are you going, Matt? Over here. I can't believe we still can't summon each other.
Try it again in a minute. We get somewhere.
I'm at the second switch.
Oh god.
It's not far in front of you, it's a one way path.
Is it?
Yeah, my summon sign's down below.
Okay. Just keep redoing it every like 30 seconds or so. But trust me, I can get lost.
Right, it's a one way path.
Oh, I can still get lost. Silly try. I'll cross the bridge where the necromancer was. Oh, over there probably. So I've gone over the first bridge, running through the catacombs. I'm guessing I'll go across the second bridge.
Yes. Yeah.
There's nothing else up here.
There's an item just past that switch. Other than that.
Okay. We're going to float and head things.
Just let them explode. Just dodge them.
Yeah. There's another necromancer over there as well.
Yeah, just across the bridge. My summon sign's on the bridge.
What's the go over that bridge? It's got spikes on it.
Gonna pull the switch to your right.
Oh. Oh, no, that's a trap. Oh, I see it, yeah. Oh, shit. Ow.
The hell is trying to hit me?
Right, just push the switch.
I don't know where the fuck I'm going.
Right, collect the item and I'll come back to the bridge now. Oh, what the? Who the hell's that? There's some human guy there.
That's Patches.
Oh. Is he good or bad?
He's a bellend.
Oh. Nice.
Ow.
I'm gonna take this necromancer from over here, actually. Gives me a good excuse to use my bow. Oh, crap.
That dude just commit suicide. Never mind. Another switch, fuck it.
Oof.
Oh, I know where this is. This is how you get around with blacksmith. Yeah. Good to know.
That's him dead. And Ooh, I see a summon sign. Yay! Summoning Phantom. Summoning Phantom.
Who is it?
Summoning Phantom. It's you?
Is it?
Oh, yeah, you are. No. Please, hurry up. Let me do it again.
Well, nothing summon. Come up for me, but... Oh, you've summon been summoned. Hey!
That's what I'm talking about.
Only took a fucking hour.
Is that bitches?
Okay, no.
Oh, I love you.
Too bad. Oh, fucking hell, he's still there.
Skull Landon, any good?
Yeah, you need that. Tomb of Giants. Awesome. I haven't got one.
Okay, these skeletons coming back to life. Oh, I just killed the necromancer.
You using a divine weapon?
I will be now. Yeah, but when you kill a necromancer, see, they die off and don't come back.
I know.
I just killed the necromancer up there, though.
And there's probably another one around.
Oh.
Those statues will attack you.
Bitch. Did you go up or down?
Down.
A big drop.
Here's the way down to the blacksmith. Switch.
Gotcha.
Not sure we can go down to the blacksmith or carry on normally. We'll get to him eventually either way.
So do you maybe we'll just carry on normally for now? There's no point in going off course, is there? Take it downstairs, that's the blacksmith. Upstairs is the path.
Yeah.
We have to go. Right, so remember that. Is he handy at all?
Huh?
Is he handy?
He's the one who lets you make fire and chaos weapons.
Ooh, yeah, very handy.
Yeah, it's also good to know. Be careful when you're walking on here, there's a drop. Right by there.
What? Like that?
Yeah.
You die?
No. You've got about half life and there's two crystal lizards here.
What? Traps!
I got one of them.
Who's the other one?
It's gone, disappeared.
Damn it. There's a ladder there though.
Sounds good. I'm not really sure where the fuck I'm going.
Down there perhaps?
Yes, I'll do. Switch. Oops.
Excellent.
No, we're back at the fucking second switch.
Silly boony.
Hey, okay, I don't know where the fuck I'm going.
Have a look.
Back through. There is a way down. Legitimately. The other way is just jump down. That's what I normally do. Well, cut down to the blacksmith.
Yeah, sure. Got no other way to go.
Oh, there's plenty of shortcuts in this place, mate. Just be careful when you're rolling off.
Well, I'm not going to roll that way, I'm just going to run normally now. Oh, wait. We have to go down there, do you?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit. Ooh.
Oops. I'm dead.
Really?
Yeah.
Damn it. Oh yeah, anyway.
Fuck it.
Oh shit. Oh.
Oh, come on.
I got a cutscene. What the hell?
Yeah, it's the blacksmith.
Oh, that's okay then. It was a boss or something then.
Fucking all the way back in Undead Parish, like.
You don't like the sounds of me? Tell me to piss off. What?
Mm-hmm.
What about? You need to jump down that far. Come on, buddy. What's he gonna do with some company? How the hell am I going to get back up to you?
Don't know.
Oh, God, no. No!
When in doubt, explore. Fucking skeletons.
These spinning wheel things again.
Yeah. You ain't far from the boss then, in that case.
Do you want to come meet me down here? I don't like these things.
You're going to make a run for it?
Mad dash. There's loads of them down here. There was like five that just came at me, so... Ooh, wow, there's something up there that doesn't look nice.
Alright, I'm at the second bonfire. Good times. Ow.
This is like I got fuckloads of stamina because I'm doing alright against it this time. Second bonfire. Oh fuck. Leave the blacksmith alone. Smash.
What?
Where am I getting this melee from?
This skeleton just bossed me.
Yeah.
Fucking right. Just parried my fucking attack and stabbed me in the face.
I don't know which way to go so I don't run into the boss. Any idea if it's left or right?
No idea, man. Absolutely none. I've never actually been down here legitimately.
I'm running down some sort of... Oh yeah, you have. You have a little go. Oh, like, I see fog. I'm guessing that's the boss.
Probably.
Don't want to go there yet. So I would like to get to you, so at least then you can gain a nice chunk of souls. There's a black knight up there as well. Looks like a black knight anyway. Watching you, fool.
Treasure, what the fuck?
Oh, and he's coming down. Here he comes.
The fuck is this shit?
What's that?
I'm getting skeletons jumping down on me and everything.
I said three skulls come down from nowhere. Black Knight Great Axe. It's going to be a way back up to you, like, so I'll find a way.
Crap.
Ooh, look what it is. Son of a bitch. It's got an arrow stuck in my head. Oh, I'm print screening that shit. Oh, I just disappeared. Bastard.
What the fuck? Where am I going?
I see a ladder. So I will get back.
Fuck you, Archer boy. Let's carry on with wherever the fuck I'm going. What's up here then?
Oh, Oh, right, okay, looks like a 4-foot floor there.
I was told there was treasure.
Right, I'm climbing up quite a lot of ladders here, so...
Whoa, hello.
What's up?
Chunky skeleton.
Oh.
Please don't come back to life.
Ooh, a Taurus demon.
Hey, got the Diamond Seance ring.
What?
That's what I come down here for.
Any good? I'm guessing it must
be
good.
You needed to find the Dark Moon Covenant in Anilondo.
Right. Ooh, this looks promising.
How the fuck do you get out of this shithole? Hey. I see you, Necromancer. No, the shit kicked you on the back.
Leaky. Skeletons are ninja as hell. Red and white round shield.
Ooh.
Treasure. Really?
Now where the fuck am I?
More white light.
Oh, might have skipped ahead quite a bit. Blacksmith? Yeah. No, Titanite Demon. Grave Lord Covenant!
You're by the Titanite Demon, do you?
Yeah.
I was just near him. I just knocked through a secret wall. It says treasure down there, apparently. I'm not gonna risk that. I don't quite know. Do you want to meet near the Taurus Demon?
Taurus Demon?
No, it's not a Taurus Demon, sorry. Titanite Demon.
Go for it.
I know. Coming back down to him now. If you bang out your willy, I'll summon it now.
I'm just behind where the Titanite Demon was.
Was?
Yeah, I just killed it.
I haven't killed it yet. Come more forward a bit. Sorry, I haven't really got many Esther Flask left.
I know.
Don't really want to waste them.
The open grave on the left.
Come actually out of the room.
Okay.
I can see it, it's just in front of me. Let's come out of the next room.
Yep, let's put it in between the pillars. See it? No? Maybe?
I can see one. Ah, it disappeared. Oh, there it is, guy. Who's the old one it was?
I just re-put it down.
Summoning failed. Son of Fandom.
Happy days.
Happy Dave.
Eight humanity.
Give me 1 second. Gotta check it out.
Are you gonna try slapping with him?
Oh, and it did knock it back. Sort of. There. Nope, wrong weapon. Crap. That one. Yep. Oh god, he's right in front of me.
Son of a bitch.
There's nothing behind there too.
Yeah, three eyes of death.
Yeah.
Need 10 altogether, but I can't be arsed. I'll do it on the next playthrough.
Let's not die this time.
Jump in the coffin! Now, this is how you get to the Gravelord Covenant.
Alright, okay. I can't jump with this.
It's because you're lame.
Oh, the ring door.
I wonder if I can actually use this.
I don't think you'd be able to use it on multiplayer.
Probably not.
Come on, fool.
But it's so comfy. You could probably use it, maybe.
Nestling coffin.
Yeah. Don't know where I'm going. Don't want to fall down there, though.
No. But this is the way down.
Yeah, fuck it.
I don't know where the other bonfire is, though.
No, that's back up quite a lot. Down there. Black
light. I see an item down there.
I think it's a black light down there. Crack on. I'll leave you to it.
Just double checking. Oh god.
That worked out quite well.
Well, there was a black light down there. Yeah, this is where there was.
Yep. Pinwheels. You got the bow and arrow, haven't you?
What?
You got a bow and arrow.
Yeah.
Should be able to take most of them out, if not all of them.
Oh no, they're all dead.
Ugh.
Lame. Okay, right, these other items there. This one at the.
Oh, there's so many items you've got to drop down to get in here.
I'm guessing what it is. But I'll come back anyway, never done. Let's just get the boss. Right. Just give me 1 second.
Freaking maze. Catacombs are too complicated.
Let's go. Ow, oh my hip. Guessing it's down here.
Yeah, you drop down. Pinwheel's right in front of you. Just drop down. Let me pussy.
I reasonably believe this is one of the easiest bosses, apparently.
It is.
Watch me die. That's a lot of
books. It's that easy. People literally start the game, run all the way down here, ignore all the skeletons, drop down just to kill him to get the mask. Right at the very beginning.
Wow. Is any tactics for it, or just wail on him?
Just wail on it. See? Ridiculously easy.
Holy crap. Right of kindling.
Yes!
That's what I'm talking about.
That's what you want.
What does this mask do anything good?
There's 3 of them. One gives you a massive boost to HP. The other gives you a massive boost to stamina regen. The other one increases your maximum equipment load.
Yeah, slightly raise your stamina recovery speed.
Mm. Yeah, you got the mask of the child then.
Right, okay, I'll meet you. Oh god.
Yeah.
The only place I can go is the bonfire. Can you homeward bone there?
No homeward bones, mate.
You got none at all?
Nope. None at all. Suck.
You really suck.
Bite me. There you go, cutscene to go to the Gravelords.
You gonna go in after me or?
Huh?
Wait for me.
I'll make it down there.
And weirdly enough, the place you get taken to when you jump in that coffin is a place you fight Nido.
Is it?
Yep. But you can't actually use this to get a Nido. Hello.
On the bridge.
Covenant of the Grave Lord.
He's trying to find that secret bonfire, don't I? I guess.
Grave Lord's sword would be nice, but I don't need it. Well, this one's pretty simple. You just get to him, talk to him, you can join it, and then it's. Give him 10 eyes of death, I think it is. And. That gets you everything from that covenant, something like that.
They're easy to get anyway.
Yeah, you just found those fucking basilisk things in the depths. Yeah. Or in the Great Hollow. Same for the Dark Moon Covenant. You need souvenirs of reprisal. The easiest way to do it is to either go PvP in Dark Anilondo. Or kill those budgie fellas in Painted Wills of Ariamas.
Okay, I'll come down to the blacksmith, yeah? Do you want to meet me at the blacksmith?
Well, I've got to find the blacksmith first.
Oh, crap. Wrong way.
Right, so this is back up there, yeah? Oh, that's a lot of pissed off skeletons. Ow.
Right, that doesn't look like a fucking nice drop.
I thought there was one left.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Did you die?
No, I just transported in the middle of the floor. I just fell for the whole world.
Good work.
I'm not even joking. I literally just fell for the whole floor and was just surrounded by grey.
Happy days.
That was strange. Be careful on them stairs, go up to the blacksmith. Fucking hell. Just gonna peg it. If you can peg it at like the earliest stage of the game, surely I can.
It's fairly straightforward. Do it a couple of times. Well, damn it, I'm stuck.
Will I fall for the stairs again? That's the question. That was fucking weird. No, I didn't fall for this time. That's right then. Strange. Oh, here's the fun part though. The rolling. Oh god, that's gonna hurt. Yeah, I'm dead. Let's try it again. At least all the fucking scoundrels followed me. Little bitches.
Alright, I'm at the blacksmith.
I'll try and get it if I can. I'm having trouble at the moment because I keep fucking up.
Be gone with you. You'll spoil my focus.
You're not recording, are you?
Yeah.
You are still recording?
Fucking right.
You just stood there doing nothing.
What are you on about? Need some sleeping, then produce
me some wares. Well, you're waiting at the blacksmith. Or you're running around like a maniac.
No, I just got you, but...
Oh, right, okay. Got you. Let's try again. If I die, I'm gonna lose like 6 humanity. God, here they all come. Oh god. It's fucking loads of them. I mean shit loads of them. Roll. Just drop. Yeah, that's better. Where's the next place? Oh god, that's gonna hurt. Ooh, I'm not dead though. Somehow this skeleton survived.
Fire scimitar.
Rocking down. Okay, I'm at the blacksmith.
Same here.
Fucking dangerous blacksmith to get to ever. Right here. Ah, my soap stone's down.
Oh, crap. Didn't have enough green time lights on me. Oh, well. Right. My sign is near the crack in the wall that the blacksmith opens up.
You're summoning me.
Am I?
Yep.
Who
just dumb my.
Oh boy!
Blooming hell. Mine's in the middle of the hallway.
Seen someone drop down. Oh, I see it. Get in my world, bitch. Better won't work. It didn't, did it?
No, it's worked. Excuse me. Gobble. Damn it.
Oh crap, spinny things.
Right.
Like a ninja. Ah, oh, fuck. Slugging.
I got one on my head, look.
Oh, I can't see it on my screen.
What? I got it just wrapped around my head. Oh, it's gone now. That's boring.
Two more.
Right, luring these bomb things over here.
One more. Oh, Black Knight, hello.
Yeah, you'll drop down now.
There's an item up there for me to go, and that over there, whatever the fuck you get there.
Here he comes. Come on, drop down.
Get down, you bitch. Either way, mate, I'll just kill you up there.
Sneaky!
Black Knight Great Axe.
Yep.
Loose.
Okay, so you want to come up here. This is where you should get that lantern thing. On that dead body by there.
Nah.
Didn't get one.
Okay. Nah. I'm shit out of luck. Oh, you fucking penis. Oh, I fell down.
Anything nice down there?
Proud Soul of the Night, something like that. Don't know if there's any items up there I missed.
Yes there is.
On my way
back
up,
actually, I don't know. No there's not, sorry. Full of shit.
Sure now?
Yep, pretty sure.
Alright, let's go to the boss then.
Hello. Asking a word. I just jumped this roll.
Yeah, it's all good, man.
There you go.
Good times. The Rite of Kindling. Mask of the Father. Now, if I actually did manage to pick up one of those fucking torches, I wouldn't have actually mind going to the Tomb of the Giants.
How are you going to get one now?
I'm not.
You're never going to get one?
Not as far as I know. There's one you can get inside Tomb of the Giants, but...
We could... No, I was going to say, we could go in there with me.
If I got the, I think I got cast light, I can use that. Going back to the bonfire, anywho.
Okay, do you want me to come back to that bonfire as well?
Huh?
Do you want to come back to the bonfire as well?
Nah, there's no point, we can't summon in here anymore, can we?
Oh yeah, shit.
And I'm on the second bonfire, not the first one.
Oh yeah, yeah, okay. I don't even know how to get... How do you get the Tomb of the Giants? Is that?
It's literally where the boss room was. There's a ladder in there you can go up.
Okay, I'll meet you there, I guess. Oh, wait. Unless I die. I'm just gonna peg it.
Don't even remember how I got down there. Nope, it's gotta be this route.
Well, should we go down the boss room?
Yeah, get to, boss room.
Yeah, in and out.
And there's a ladder on the right hand side of the room, something like that.
Oh yeah, yeah, see. Oh, there's a bonfire down there. Climb up. What the hell is that? How the hell do you use this? I don't know. Skull lantern. Oh, it's a shield. Right, okay.
Where the fuck did you get that item? There's two items over there.
What's the silk? In the Tomb of the Giants. I can see eyes or something.
Fucking hell. Bit close, nearly died.
Hmm?
Bit close, nearly died.
I bet the two of the giants need help.
Can't see fuck all nigga now.
Oh no. I was thinking if we team up at least then I can run through with you.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't like that. That's freaky.
Yeah, you need that skull lantern on, you need to like permanently have it up to be able to see.
Yeah. I will check my white suit so down here. Yeah, there's a giant right in front of me, I can see him.
Yeah, it's full of giant skeletons.
I might bow his ass right now.
Oh really?
Really? It's like see his little eyeballs peeking at me. Give me a position, Holmes.
Yeah, that's how you get the items.
Sweet. Oh, I'm not being funny, but I can't see him anymore. Oh, right, there he is. Oh, he's coming towards me. Holy shit. Oh my god. Are you serious? Oh, I died. Was he recording that?
Yeah, fucking right.
Fuck! He just booted me off the ledge. Okay, I'll make my way back down then. Oh my god! I need to find the second bonfire.
Right, I'm at the Tomb of the Giants.
Yeah, I'll be there soon. Basically. Just about to have a fag then as well.
Well, I'll wait for you over here then.
Okie dokie.